Yes. strangers.
Thank you.
tell you about punk rock. Punk rock is a word used by dilettantes. And heartless manipulators about music that takes up the energies and the bodies and the hearts and the souls and the time and the minds of young men who give what they have to it and give everything they have to it. And it's a term that's based on contempt. It's a term that's based in fashion, style, elitism, Satanism, and everything that's rotten about rock and roll. I don't know Johnny Rotten, but I'm sure he puts as much blood and sweat into what he does as Sigmund Freud did. You see, what sounds to you like a big load of trashy old noise is in fact the brilliant music of a genius, myself. And that music is so powerful that it's quite beyond my control. And when I'm in the grips of it, I don't feel pleasure and I don't feel pain, either physically or emotionally. Do you understand what I'm talking about? When you couldn't feel anything, and you didn't want to either, you know, like that.
Some critics.
You understand what I'm saying, sir?
Thank you.